everyone, this is Apple Cat, and welcome back to another video. Now today I'm going to be showing you how to escape from the Escapists Sender Perks prison, the first one, in like around 3 minutes, or maybe a little bit more. But anyway, this is a pretty short tutorial, and it's pretty easy. So without further ado, let's get right into it. So as you can see, Sender Perks, and then we're going to put new game. You can name your character whatever you want. I'm gonna name him Donnie, just for fun. That's really up to you. Then just choose your character. You really don't. It doesn't matter what you choose because it doesn't make a difference. But anyway, go to the first officer. Go count 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then name this guy Officer Purple. Because he has the purple key. It's not really necessary if you can remember his name, but if you just want to make it a little bit easier, you can name him. His name was Stalag before, but anyway, you don't have to play this tutorial level unless you've never played this game before. Now, once you are in the loading menu, actually here, wait for all this Donnie garbage. I should also mention before it gets too late that this is only for the mobile and the console versions. So after all this Donnie stuff, which I wake up right now. And the first thing you're gonna want to do is search for a rig. You don't have to get to roll call until 8:30, as you can see the time up there. So search for a rig, and time does stop when you're in the chest, so keep that in mind. So just go up and around and find the rig. If you can't find it before, that's fine. Just find it during breakfast. But I actually was lucky and found one. And now you have to be at roll call for 10 to 20 seconds or 20 in-game minutes. So, some interesting developments, the guards say. I'm not gonna read all the text that the guards are being said, but actually, I was there for 20 minutes, so good enough. Now you're gonna wanna find some duct tape. If you found some duct tape in the same desk you found the rake, that is really ideal. It's not gonna be the same as mine because it's just randomly generated. So here I remember that this is a jackpot for me. If I'm just coming here in the first place, it would be an ideal. But go ahead and place that in your inventory and equip the rake as your weapon whenever you really want, but you can do it now. I didn't, but laggy, sorry about that. Now just wait during breakfast, and you might want to target the guards, but I didn't. I actually targeted the wrong guard, so I equipped it as my weapon now, and this guy's the wrong one for me. But I did actually knock him out. So let's place it down, and then it's the wrong guy, I realized then. But you're gonna look for the guy whose name is Officer Purple. If you can target him right at breakfast, don't do it until you get it to morning free period, or else you'll get beat up. So right now I'm just looking for him. I think this guy isn't the right guy. He's spitting. You need Officer Purple because he has the purple key. I don't know if I mentioned that before. Officer Purple, and then beat him up, and then you can check that it's the right guy, and tie him up with duct tape, then get your key, and get your baton, place it in your inventory, and place the guard's outfit, change into the guard's outfit, and then you can throw away your rake whenever you want, so you don't have to, you know, just beat up as many guards as you can. That's ideal. But anyway, once you've got all the items, just start beating up as many guards as you can. Just beat them up until you see that message, which has the main gates open, basically. That means you've entered lockdown. But then just leave, and then go out this gate, and then the game is officially finished. This is the post prison. It's not officially finished. This is just the first bit. Wait after this cutscene, and then it'll say whatever you need to escape Cinepokes in 1 day and the score and that. Anyway, you've just escaped Cinepokes, pretty easy. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you wanted to see another one of these videos for Stalag Flucht, then go ahead and watch it. As you can see, it's not out yet. Until HMP Iron Gate, I'll make these videos. If I get hit 5 likes on this video, then I'll do another one.